here.
I see it. Truck's almost there. And they brought their muscle.
Truck before it hits the tunnel. The house won't let us anywhere near the truck. We gotta take out those cars.
With pleasure.
Nice hit, Ty.
One down, one to go.
That's what I'm talking about. Let's get that truck.
Mac, anything else headed our way?
You're in the clear.
Jess, you ready?
Get me in position.
Checked hard. We'll get him. What the hell?
This guy's out of his mind.
There's something much bigger going on here. They wouldn't go this far for just a car.
What's the play?
New plan. Forget the tunnel. We get him before he reaches the city.
Are you guys seeing this?
Seeing and feeling.
Back up! They got back up!
I see them.
Take them out, Ty.
I'm hearing a lot of cop chatter. We got someone's attention.
Then let's get this done fast.
Come on, knock them out, Ty. Bad idea.
Mac?
Ladder on the side. You can get up on his right.
Keep it steady!
Chief. Let's take this baby home.
I'll see you there.
The Mustang's too hot. I'll ditch it and catch up later.
Jess, that's a hell of a lot of cops on your tail. You sure you can handle them?
In this car? They'll never keep up.
So, Jess, how's she handling?
You know when you step on the gas and the engine growls to life for a second?
Oh, yeah.
Like that. Except it never stops.
Man, I can't wait to drive it.
Sorry, Mac. The Koenig exec's going straight to the gambler as soon as Rabs had a peek under the hood.
Damn it! Why don't I ever get to drive a cool car?
Hey, Mac. You were right, by the way.
Yeah?
This is fun.
Ha-ha! Just here.
What? Already?
It's a shame we can't drive it around. This thing is on fire.
Bring it into the garage. Time I took a peek under the hood. Figure out what's so special about this thing before we ship it back to Wheels.